There are places the world has given up on.
Yes, we are going out. We'll be the first car over.
I can offer no guarantee to my team that today or tomorrow a rocket will not be falling into the hospital.
Conflict zones, where people desperately need care and assistance.
C'est une fille de 14 ans, victime de viol. Elle vient de mettre au monde un garçon.
What happened like half an hour ago, carjacking, a car was stopped at gunpoint, the driver was shot, and the two expatriates were kidnapped.
We are thinking now to reducing the team.
La responsable de ce volet violence sexuelle à l'hôpital, oui, elle a déjà reçu des menaces.
In every conflict area, guaranteeing access to healthcare is crucial.
Nous sommes là pour tout le monde, nous ne prenons parti pour personne.
In the chaos, it's the wounded and sick who struggle to survive, who need vital help. Yet, as attacks against humanitarians increase, they must still find ways to gain access to the danger zone.
Despite all the declaration, whatever people are saying, no, the situation is getting worse.